cities are growing. By 2050, it's expected that roughly 66% of the world's population will live in urban areas. That's 2.5 billion more people living in megacities, which the UN estimates is equivalent to adding 235 more cities the size of Paris. This is remarkable growth and creates challenges for housing, infrastructure, transportation, and energy. From residential buildings and offices to hospitals and data centers, the building sector accounts for 40% of global energy use. With the growth trajectory of our cities already in motion, how can we prepare the building stock to adapt to a high-demand power grid and provide ample climate control for occupants while saving money, reducing our environmental footprint, and improving the quality of life for millions? For more than 80 years, Danfoss has continuously innovated to improve efficiency and occupant comfort for new and existing buildings, producing more energy-efficient and reliable building and HVAC components. Our commitment goes beyond just products. We partner with our customers to develop innovative, reliable solutions that optimize energy performance and meet efficiency standards, and can reduce emissions and energy-related costs for building owners. In air conditioning chillers alone, Danfoss's deep application expertise covers up to 70% of chiller components to help meet regulations, backed by our rigorous quality control processes and innovation. Whether applying air-cooled or water-cooled, and traditional or oil-free technologies, with Danfoss, manufacturers can design or redesign their chiller with energy-saving products for new or retrofit applications in any climate or environment. Just look around to see how Danfoss technologies are transforming buildings through chiller optimization right before our eyes and laying the foundation for the high-performance buildings of the future. From cooling systems expertise to product research, development, and innovation, Danfoss is there, providing customers with expertise in tools that help them design, engineer, and manufacture the next generation of infrastructure that can meet the energy demands of tomorrow.